Not now.
What the hell do you want?
Came to get the keys to my house.
Excuse me, I don't have anything that belongs to you.
Oh, that's right. You don't have anything anymore, do you? You lost the house. And you couldn't come up with the money for the tithes. You lost that, too. You don't have anything.
Get out of my house, Blythe, before I throw you out.
Abraham drove a hard bargain, but you know me. I always get what I want.
I don't believe you.
Benjamin, show him.